ladies and gentlemen, how you doing? It's John the Ninja live in the dojo, aka the Dojang, aka Studio C of the John the Ninja Studios. How are you? Don't forget to share, subscribe, like, tell your friends, tell your sisters. I am so excited because I have been given the opportunity to do a review for something that is spectacular beyond all reason. I can't even explain it. So let me break character. First and foremost, a special thank you to ShapeShift Records. They became a very important fixture on my radar. If you're not aware, ShapeShift Records is a distributor that takes these wonderful, brilliant concepts. What they do is they take, say, a TV show, say a movie, and they redo the music. They redo everything, that every little facet as far as making the music into 16-bit sounds, doing artwork, totally original, based on the concepts of that particular TV show. And to explain, some examples would be, you know, Teenage Fighting Ninja Turtles or Batman, the original movie with Keaton in it. What they do is they take these concepts, they make music, and they create these beautiful works of art in the form of vinyl. And I am just spectacularly blown away by this project they just did for Mortal Kombat. As you guys know, I'm a huge Mortal Kombat fan. Not that there are signs out there, but something that caught my eyes when I was going through their repertoire, they did something called Flawless. Let me show you on the screen real quick. So as you can see here, like I said, the raddest scores and soundtracks of the 80s and 90s reimagined in nostalgia. But as I was going through the website, they have this Flawless Victory, pretty much vinyl, and I opted for the digital release. But before we get to that, just take a look. They got Gotham 89, which is based on the Batman movie. They got Slime, River of Slime. Actually, let's see what this one's about. Oh, that's OG. This is Ghostbusters. It just clicked. That's cool. ShapeShift Records basically takes these wonderful movies, these TV shows, and what they do is they condense it into vinyl format, making these 16-bit songs. And the beauty of it is, if you're a fan like I am, they have so much attention to detail. So check this out. So they have the Flawless Victory digital package, and for only $20, this is fantastic. You get so much. This is not even a terrible representation of what you get. It just doesn't really show you the full bulk. You get so much more. I know it says it here, you know, it includes 29 tracks of MP3 and WAV format, 24 digital art book, 25 unique desktop. On right here, you know, you read it, you're like, whatever. But when you see it, blows you away. I can't exclaim the masterful artwork of Anar Karaman for doing the music, and the people that helped, especially Tom Pollock, for doing the album art and the prints by Flavio. This is something that's just monster. Let me show you what I'm talking about, because this is some of the artwork. The desktop stuff is just beyond beautiful. I mean, look at these renderings. Look at this original art. As a Mortal Kombat fan, this is something like, yo, this is super badass, man. Like, you can't mess with this. And all this other, the cosplay, I gotta throw it out there, is Diego Tapa. I believe it's Tapi, but it may be Tape. But that's him doing all this artwork right now. He's a renowned cosplayer. But man, that, if you look even here too, you can see the Mortal Kombat, just the references all over this room for this kid. And then of course you got Batman too, but really just masterful artwork. These are all the desktop designs that came with it. And of course you gotta do a shout out to Shift Records. Beautiful, beautiful artwork. But it really doesn't, it can't be enough said about how great this package is. But these are all moments from the movie, from the original 1990s movie for Mortal Kombat. So you get digital backgrounds, you get computer backgrounds, you get the music. That is what I was most into at first too. Let me tell you something before we go on. I gotta show you this picture of Raiden real quick. This is absolutely gorgeous. Look at this. Flavio Lucasiano has done this picture of Christopher Lambert as Raiden, and it's just, it is, I don't want to say godlike because I'm Christian, but you know what I'm saying? This is something you have to appreciate, the hard work and time that they put into this. I don't even know why they would do this. It's so fantastic. The biggest things I really love, because you guys know I'm a music guy, is their faithful representation to the music. They got songs on here that I didn't expect. They really don't just do the MK soundtrack. What they do is they do the whole movie. So it's not just the soundtrack that was on the CD. They take, painstakingly my ad, they take moments from the movie and do that soundtrack. The one I cheesed at the most was What You See by this band that is called Mother's Day Out. They had a short run. They are legendary in their sector, but to hear this song played is beautiful. Take a listen real quick. Now, if you've ever heard the song, that is so great. That is as faithful as it gets. Now, compare that to the actual soundtrack, which you see by Mother's Day Out. And of course, now, the one thing that is really brilliant is they take audio from the video games and they actually create the sounds for this other stuff. So when you think about the love that has to go into this type of project, you know, for me as a fan of Mortal Kombat, this is so epic. I'm willing to buy the vinyl version of this over the actual soundtrack vinyl that they have for the video game. And that's saying something, because you can tell they're not taking a piss with this. They really, really paid close attention to detail, from the artwork, from the drawings, to the actual mixing and creating of the music. Just take a listen to the Mortal Kombat theme we have here. Now, of course, that's the song everybody knows in Mortal Kombat, but there's so many more other songs. They got songs in here from, like, when Johnny was fighting Scorpion. And something else that I really loved is there's a song called Juke Joint Jezebel, which is on the original soundtrack, and it just flows so well with the animated pixel movie that you'll get with this particular album. So if you get the digital release, you're gonna see a little something special, as you're about to see right now. Check this out. But I can't stress enough how great this actually is. It was wonderful nostalgia to go back and see the movie, the video game, and the music all represented. You got Typo Negative, you got Tracy Lords, you got all these heavy hitter names on that Mortal Kombat album soundtrack. Then you see the pixelated movies that they created for this. And then you hear the music. And the music, not only does it in 16-bit, but they take elements from the video game. They take elements from the movie to create these sounds. Very wise things they did with some of the words when it came to actually doing the lyrics and etc. So I love their choices as far as how to make the music go. I love their choices of what songs they picked. You're getting, you know, usually what, 10, maybe 15 songs if you're lucky when it comes to this type of product. For this, you're getting, and I mean this wholeheartedly, you're getting 29 songs, all worth a listen. All of them unique, all of them true and faithful to the original recordings, even though they're in 16-bit. So check it out. Go see ShapeShiftRecordsRightNow.com. Go see the products. Buy a product. It's relatively inexpensive for work that is genuinely phenomenal. So guys, what did you think? Do you have this? Are you going to go get this? Let me know in the comments. That you can also buy it right there in the link down low too. Don't forget. So thank you for your time. Be smart. Be mindful. Rock on. Go buy Flawless Victory by ShapeShift Records. And as always, ninja out.
John! the Ninja. Oh, your ears are about to go on a vacation. John the Ninja's got what you need.